Now let's take a look at how paraphrasing is used in Listening A. Paraphrasing, in the context of Listening Part A, means when what is written in the question paper is expressed in a different way. This can be done using synonyms, changing the grammar or word formation, or changing the word order.